I would be pretty much kicked ass, but eh, never mind. Uh-oh, is that shaky?
Monsters. The ones the Master mentioned. These are the Unversed.
So these are Unversed? Uh-oh. So let's hope I can not get beaten. Fit this, please. Now we're faster!
No, you don't!
I'm not going to follow. I wanted my stuff. I hate this. Let's try and... I need to change that. Much better.
Get a potion.
What is this? What is this lovely crown? It's a balloon. It's a sticker. Ooh, what is that? Let's see, there's level one. Excuse me. Doesn't y'all remember you, brother? Or does he remember you?
What's this? Why aren't you asleep, boy? That fool Slora cast a spell to put everyone in this castle into a deep, deep slumber.
Who are you?
Why, I am Maleficent, as all who dwell in this kingdom would know. Now you must reciprocate the introduction. Who are you?
Those guys don't look like Heartless. They are inversed.
What do you know about those monsters? The ones who attacked me.
But do you remember
now
this woman?
Why would I give a thought to creatures so base, so inconsequential?
Well, they are base. That's for sure. Anyway, I'm looking for someone.
So which story do you think we're in now?
That name is not familiar to me. Is he an outsider like yourself? Oh, but wait. I do remember someone leaving the castle.
Tell me, what was he doing there?
I told you.
I couldn't say. I can only be certain he was not from this kingdom. If you're curious, go see the castle for yourself.
In the castle for yourself?
The entrance is past the bridge.
Thanks.
Perhaps he did speak about imprisoning the light. The light could be so many things. Could he have meant Princess Aurora?
Aurora.
I don't know what else would be up below my fingers. Can't use the D-Link yet. Damn it. I want my D-Link. There it is. Tentus, please. Can it? Stun it! Yeah, our strength improved! You need level up! No, not more. Ow! Dick!
So long!
Shut!
Ooh, got a message from Lady.
Aw, she hugs me. Another her. Okay, let's do find me.
You're done! Take that!
Now we deal quickly enough. Come on, come on! Yeah, now we get a new power up.
You're done.
There we go. Yay! Again, a level up. Whoop! Now we're going for Aqua. I like using them all because later on you will use them a lot. Oh, right away already! Ow!
So long.
Yeah, it was a magic door. He opened it. Huh. Ooh, my Debbie.
This feels so familiar.
Her heart is filled with light, not the slightest touch of darkness. Just the kind of heart I need.
For what?
Imagine with me the most glorious of futures. Seven of the purest hearts, each overflowing with light.
When brought that together, reminds me of... They grant oh yeah, Kingdom Hearts 1! Or you already did!
What do you mean?
Seven of purest hearts.
Why, that key you hold. The Keyblade, is it called?
Where did you learn that name?
That trinket is the only way to obtain the hearts.
No more games! Where is Master Xehanort?
Impudence will get you nowhere, child. If you wish to learn more, you must retrieve the heart of Aurora.
And why would I ever want to do that?
It's not a matter of why, but of will. In your heart, there is darkness just waiting to be awakened.
I don't know.
What is that witch doing to us?
What are you talking about?
Perhaps not yet, But I have power over sleep. And I can awaken what's inside you.
What's she doing?
Then you will be free to be who you truly are.
Remember, the darkness lurks in every heart.
Thinks he's controlling us.
Darkness is our foe. Would that we could be rid of it. You must destroy it. Push the darkness down. Give it no quarter in your heart.
Uh-oh. I don't like that.
Here it is. Just what I've waited for. To think that all he spoke of was and will be true.
What? How did I...
What did I do? What did you do?
You speak as if I pulled some invisible strings.
Well, it looked like
you,
we're like oh, some puppets somehow.
You couldn't be further from the truth, child. I simply whispered to the darkness you already held inside.
How could I do this? Finn!
Yes.
Hurt the princess. We simply took her heart without touching
her.
He
disappeared into the darkness. But now I know the Keyblade is necessary to gather hearts. Join me. Collect 6 more hearts of pure light. Then we will rule all the world together!
You seem to be mixed up. I'm a peacekeeper, not a tyrant.
Uh-oh.
For a peacekeeper, you're off to an exceptionally poor start. Remember this. The darkness in your heart cannot be held back by force or strength. Now, my work here is done.
She just gave us a hint to control the darkness.
Wasn't there someone you needed to chase?
Wait!
Yeah, but who... When does a villain give you a hint what to do?
They're gonna bring down the castle. I have to do something.
No. Don't go. Come back.